Hey there, everyone, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Outside the Box, building Lego City out in the wild. Speaking of wild, I'm in the wild city of Santa Monica, California. I'm actually at Sidecar Coffee and Donuts. Came down here today to get their fabulous donuts and some coffee, and we've got our Lego set right here. We got the Arctic Explorer Snowmobile, 70 pieces. This is a 5+ set. And you can see right here from the box. Check out that seal. How cool is that? That is a really cool seal. I'm kind of limited on desk space today, but it's such a beautiful day. Why don't we just get right into it and start building? So thank you again for joining us today on Brick and Pieces. Make sure you go ahead and like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Give me a thumbs up. And let me know down in the comments where you'd like me to film next. The whole idea behind this is to record in different or strange places that most people wouldn't. So why not a donut shop, right? So leave me a comment, let me know your thoughts. Where should we record next? But let's go ahead and get into this. Hold on, check that out. Just looking at the back here, we've got a white seal, a gray seal, fish, and it looks like a camera crew as well. As a reminder, I don't do any research on these before I build them. Obviously, like everybody, I look at the picture on the front, but I have not looked at the instructions, I have not looked at the sticker sheet, nothing. So I'm seeing this for the first time, just like you are. Let's go ahead and put that off to the side. Got a couple large face pieces, and looks like it's just two bags. They are not numbered. And there's only like 70 pieces, so it's a pretty small set. And we got our instruction book right here. So let's go ahead, let's get into it. Now, normally on a small set like this, I wouldn't separate the pieces, but I think I'm gonna do that today. Just because even though I'm limited on space, I wanna make sure that this is a little bit easier to build than it needs, you know. I don't want to make this more difficult than it needs to be. So I'm going to do a really quick, simple separation of pieces. I'm just going to do them, separate them by primary colors. So, you know, white with white, blue with blue, orange with orange, that kind of thing. We're not going to go crazy. We're not going to stress out about separating pins from plates and things like that. We're just gonna keep it really simple. All right, so there we go. We got our first bag separated. You'll see I got this done really simple. Put the fake pieces off to the side. Okay. I love the fact that this set has two minifigs, by the way. Lego could have easily just one minifig and called it a day, but we got three animals, two minifigs. Dude, life is good. Life is good. All right. By the way, I'm out here in Santa Monica, as I mentioned earlier, down at Sidecar Donut, and the weather today is just absolutely gorgeous. We're getting ready for some rain. It doesn't rain a lot in California, especially in Southern California, but when it does, it does. So I am doing my very best to get out, get as much sun, vitamin D as I possibly can, because let's be honest, it's beautiful outside. All right, so let's go ahead and put these figs together. We got our first one here. Looks like it's a female. We do have two faces on this. So we got one with the wink and a smile, and we got one, I don't know what you call that. Not a frown, but kind of like a, hey, I got this kind of look. All right. So she's gonna get the hairpiece for right now. How cool is that hairpiece? She's got the hat with the braids coming down. She also has a helmet. So why don't we go ahead and just put the hairpiece on for right now? So we'll go ahead, We'll set her off to the side for right now. And let's start building. All right. Looks like we're building the camera first. How about this? We're using the bucket, which would have been a bucket piece, using it for a camera lens. How cool is that? Very cool. Boom. And there we go. There's our camera. We got the quad pod there. That's very cool. We're going to go ahead and set that off to the side here. And let's get started with our snowmobile. And I always keep mentioning this. Don't forget about these small sets. Don't overlook them. I know it's really easy just to go for the big sets. You know, they got 15 minifigs in them and they're several hundred dollars. Don't get me wrong, those sets are really cool. But don't overlook these smaller sets. Where else would you get? How cute is this little seal? Where else would you get this? Nowhere. So don't sleep on these little sets. Definitely got to pick them up. Plus, they're a lot of fun. You know, this is only 70 pieces. It's only a few moments to build, but it's going to be a really cool set. And whether you're just getting into Lego or you've been into Lego for years and years, decades even, in my case, they're still fun to build. And think about this. If you're building with a new person to Lego, or maybe a younger person to Lego, what better way to get into it than with a smaller set? Okay, cool. And this is coming together absolutely perfectly. Very cool. Now, see what I did here? That totally does not go like that. So, oops, go flip this around. And there we go. Alright. Alright, now I do build these live. So I do, once in a while, clearly make mistakes. So let me correct my mistake. There we go. That is much better. There we go. So I clearly made a mistake on that. That's okay though. That's the best part about Legos. You just go back and you fix it. Said I'm working with very small desk space. Yeah, well, I'm definitely feeling that right now. Definitely small desk space. That's okay. All right, let's see. Get that. That looks great. There we go. finally got that to fit in there. It was a little bit of a, it wasn't hard, just had to make it fit properly. All right, so this is clearly a print, which I love. A lot of times on these smaller sets, they will be prints and not stickers, which I gotta be honest, I love the prints. I do my best to put stickers on absolutely as perfect as I can. There's no such thing as perfect though, so I do them as well as I can, but I don't ever let good be the enemy. I never let good be the enemy of perfect. Or is it perfect be the enemy of good? There you go. I never let good be the enemy of perfect. Awesome. So this is going absolutely perfectly. And I believe this goes like that. Nice. Whew, check that out. Very cool. Alright, we'll go ahead and put the front suspension on. Got the skis. Now this is cool. Check that out. A little bit of articulation with the rear tracks and the front skis. I love it. That looks really cool. We can go ahead, switch out our minifig, put the helmet on her. And then on this, she actually stands up. How cool is that? That looks great, huh? I think she looks perfect. That's awesome. All right, let's continue with our side build here. This has a side build, which I think is really cool. And you would never get this side build if it wasn't for the smaller set. There we go. All right. So that is it, gentlemen, ladies, and beautiful people of the interwebs. We got some extra pieces. We got an extra goggle or face mask. An extra pin. I think these are called eyeglass or sight glass, which was used on here. So she could line up her shot. So I don't know what this modified brick is called, but we got an extra one of those and an extra pin. So those are our extra pieces. And this is our complete build right here. So it looks like Mama Seal goes there. Baby Seal goes up here. We got the fish. Snowmobile pulls up. Helmet goes off. We've got our fig over here recording the interaction with the Mama Seal and the Baby Seal. How cool is that? Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's our build for today. We just built City Lego Set 60376, which is the Arctic Explorer Snowmobile. 70 pieces, $10. At Target, Amazon, or Lego.com. Really cool set. I've enjoyed building it. Again, don't let these little sets fool you. They're a lot of fun. And where else would you have gotten this little baby seal or the gray mama seal? So, and this really cool fig with a backpack. She looks great, by the way. This is a great minifig. Love that backpack. You wouldn't have gotten this on anything else. So definitely don't pass on these little sets. I really appreciate you all today coming out watching our video. Please like, subscribe, comment, let me know where you think I should build my next set at. I'm up for all sorts of different unique and interesting places to build a set. Sometimes they work out, sometimes they don't. You saw today I had a couple of hiccups, but overall it's always a lot of fun. And hey, I'm in Santa Monica in the sun building a Lego set. How bad could it be? All right, everyone, I really appreciate you joining us today on Brick and Pieces. Come back again real soon. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you on the next episode.